so that's the staying spot right there. I don't know what that feels like.
Why did all the free spray thing get Chris?
Feels like some type of maybe gum. Maybe they tried to remove the gum. Yeah, possibly. See if we can brighten up the little line out right there. She said it looks like blue dye from blue jeans. Yeah, I can kind of see that. Looks like the legs were right there, or then it would be blue on that side. So I don't know. And I don't think blue jeans would get on the arm, but it does look, it does look denim.
But the thing, people sit on the arms of chairs all the time.
Oh, they do. Great point. Difference. I hate when it doesn't come out. Let's try to get it out. Oh, yeah, it's disintegrating. Get up out of here. Yeah, my fish is very dirty. I need to clean it off. Make sure I don't transfer any of that dirt onto the sofa. Yes, so it looks like there was like some piece of gum or something. And it looks like there was an attempt to remove it, which just made it kind of worse. Just kind of spread it out. Added some dirt and germs to it. Made it a lot more tasty than it already was. There we go. Come on. Yes, indeed. Alright. Let's get that too. Come on up. I need to get it, y'all. I'm gonna clean my little fish. She's been through so much. Get the drill. It came up. Good shine. All right, we're looking in that corner where that dirty gum piece was, and it is all gone. So that was the concern of my client for this Airbnb that he said is going right on the market later on today. So glad we got that gum out. I'm sure he's gonna be satisfied also. Boom, now this chair looks new again, especially in these concerned areas right here. Edges are very, very clean. Arms, very clean. All right, let's get to that carpet. Thank you. this carpet has a lot of wrinkles in it, which causes me to kind of take it slow so that I can definitely clean the wrinkle parts also as well as the flat parts. Sometimes it can be difficult to clean efficiently because of the interference of the ripples, but you know, we go through and through, overshadow each pass to make sure all the fibers of this carpet is getting rinsed, because it definitely, as you can see, needs it. It's very soiled, but we can definitely see the freshness coming on out. Alright, this mud wiser isn't too dirty, but it's dirty enough. And that dirty piece of gum is in there also, so it is definitely contaminated. The carpet's turned out pretty good, and I believe that my client is going to be happy. So, I'm happy. And that's gonna do it. I thank y'all for watching. We will catch y'all in the next one. Midwiser, Stream of Smears. Peace.